Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
You fix the car and you're back for more. Because Batman never quits, never gives up, never abandons his city. You think you're the only one who can come back stronger, huh? Hit harder than before? You're wrong, Savior. I'm gonna show you how wrong you are.
Drone was unable to acquire the target.
Assume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir.
Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Bruce, you can't die. I didn't kill you.
Before, you're wrong, Savior. I'm gonna show you how wrong you are.
something here. He's gone.
Return to patrol pattern. He'll slip up eventually. Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Leave the car. It's too dangerous to risk further exposure.
Cobra to support.
Your escort is almost gone, Knight. Protect the Cloudburst. Withdraw.
He can't defeat me. The Cloudburst is too powerful.
He's gone!
Has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The scanner won't work from this range. I need to get closer and avoid being spotted. Get closer to scan the tank while remaining out of sight. The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
You
Cloudburst is not fake, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine! going, Batman!
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
Oh, Bats, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats!
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
Fail to solve them! All the cells moving in despair. End it all! But plunging into the dark, yet welcoming waters of the bay. Fail! Fail! Get on!
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You, don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Batman, the cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies, like poison ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
behind me.
The gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from Might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Vision of victory. The Ark of Night may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman.
You ain't gonna find the other weapons, Batman. No way. Penguin's too smart for you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you hear me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed.
but I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
Why didn't Gordon let you know? He won't last 5 minutes against the...
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was everything to him.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue.
One electric
charge. They think they can just file me away, don't they?
We don't like
I've been sent.
Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence.
Okay.
Nice
now I can go after
Batman's
Jim.
Gear in the evidence room. Obi doesn't ask.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
You know what? I don't care if Scarecrow's freaking furious. I'm glad that stuff's gone.
I can use the remote.
know when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindigger go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Door's open. Get ready.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery. Now, not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
That's what I get for betting it all on black.
Down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans. I need to pick a target or giving an order. An electrical charge would overload the generator. Power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it. No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
Train.
exhausts the tactical advantage here.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Briefing and we'll go see him. You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.